I'm going to try and include some of my favorite music into this clip. And anyway, we'll talk about some of my favorite artists, singers, instrumentalists. A lot of these singers I worked for at some point in my career, and then the other, like Frank Sinatra, was very, very exciting to play for, both musically and just for all the other reasons. So I'm going to start with him, get a little taste of Sinatra, and then I'll talk about, well, I could tell you now. First of all, the guy has a magic about him. He really lights up a room. This was a gig I did with him in Palm Springs, Nevada, wherever the hell that is. Anyway, at the time I was living in Los Angeles, and I got a call from a contractor, you want to do this gig with Sinatra? Well, I mean, everybody he called, you know, they had gigs in town, they, sure, okay. And we drove somewhere, we got on a bus, a big bus, a first class bus. The bus had a waitress, a bar, and food. I think it was about a 2-hour drive. And it was just extraordinary just going there. We rehearsed the band, no Sinatra. We just went through the charts. First of all, there was nothing to read. I know all that music inside out. I know the charts. And so all I had to do was play like Freddie Green. So if the charts had G13 flat 9, I gave him three notes. G, F, and B. And did like Freddie Green. Jum, 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 jum. And so we'll see how this goes.
I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night. It repeats in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. And each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. Run for cover, run and hide. Sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night. It repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, there ain't no chance to win. Why not choose your mentality, wake up, step up to reality. Under my skin, yeah, you grab me under my skin.
Thank you very much. That's it.
That's one of the most swinging passages of music I've ever heard. Between that band, which I believe is Count Basie, and Frank Sinatra, I mean, it doesn't get better than that.